So today I got something a little bit different. Different kind of video. I am at my church, the Methodist church here, and we have a park that we maintain. See if I can get the sign in the background here. The sun's out and makes it a little rough to get a good shot. But anyway, got some people gonna come today and clean up this ditch. This is a drainage area. This area is on a street called Spring Street. And the reason it's a spring street is because there's springs all up and down through here. And this creek tends to get filled up with junk and doesn't drain anymore. So we have somebody coming today to clean this ditch out so we can get some flow down through here. And drain this park so that kids, when their basketballs run off the court, don't run into a big swampy area or a big swampy creek. Let's see here. So we have a drain that drains all of that and comes out down here. However, I don't know if you can see that on the video or not, the way the light's shining here, but the pipe is right there, is underwater. Can't hardly drain when it's underwater. So we are going to be getting all this cleared out today so that all this water can drain off of here. Catch what we're doing for this time is we're going to just dig this out and set up the spoils in just the windrow beside the ditch. He'll be coming back in a few weeks once everything dries up and spread all of this out. Right at the beginning, there is a culvert that comes in right there, and there's some big boulders around it. Trying to work around those a little bit once he gets past that. Should be able to get into some pretty soft ground and dig out. Thank you.
there's a spring right in there.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, that's why it's kind of hollowed out into the bank.
Yeah.
There's a spring right there. It does.
Let the water flow.
stuff out of the creek. They throw those boards off the fence down in here so you can step in and get the ball. Thank you. grade pole and get it to get it on grade. There's all that water up there that wasn't coming out.
Yeah. A minute ago it was pushing harder than that.
Yeah.
That's about halfway full. All right, well, we're all done for the day. Just recorded all of this and forgot to turn the microphone on, so I'm gonna redo it. Here's the downhill side of the ditch. Doesn't look real pretty, but hey, it's doing what it should do. And he found a spring right here. Look at that thing bubbling. That is a lot of water coming out through there. Then there's another one that I knew about from when my son and I cleaned this out by hand a couple of years ago. And it is up through here. Right there, you can see a little bit of water running out. It was running a lot more than when he scooped. I think he knocked some stuff over on top of it, so that'll eventually clean out. And you can see there's quite a bit of water running down this creek, or ditch, actually. And we'll go up here and see what he did up there. Let's see here if I can get through here without falling down. I think I'm gonna go around here. Okay, so I'm at these French drains now, and they're just a couple. These are a couple of 4-inch corrugated drains. They're coming in right here. You can see the water bubbling out of them going down through there. Those drains come out through here, and they drain that water from right over in there. Some of this water, wow, I'm seeing now a big change already. Right here, when we first started this, that water was all the way up into the grass on the sides. Now it's just a little creek, and it's just a little trickle, and it's actually running down the big pipe that's down here. Runs down along here. They've got gravel going all out through here, so that pipe probably has holes in it. And so the water's actually coming in, running into the pipe right there. So there's a surface drain right here. The water's actually coming out of it. It's got a pipe that connects up to right there. And then it also has a couple of French drains that run out through here to try to catch some of this. And then he dug out the rest of this on out through here. There's no springs out through here, or no French drains out through here. All this water is water that's come down, it's rainwater that's backed up because the ditch was so full, or it's ditch water that's backed up because the ditch was so full it had nowhere else to go. But I'll come in and clean some of that up a little bit more, let that drain better. But I think we've made huge strides in getting this place dried up today. Here is the other areas that I suspect tomorrow I will be able to see a difference in them. This water standing here, the water that's in here, there's some water right there, all that out through there. All right, well, that does it for today. I will check on this again tomorrow, see how things are going. Thanks for watching.